अकड़ पकड़ बम 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 बे पो बम बम हाथ पकड़ कर ए दुनिया बदलो अकड़ पकड़ बम 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 बे पो बम 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 हाथ पकड़ कर दुनिया बदलो सारे मिलकर साथ चले
children, 100 schools of Delhi and NCR and 25 partners working together with 40 college students to make this largest student-led program a success. Armed with the commitment to work for the children of India from diverse social-economic background, thoughts, opinions and aspirations, this program effectively integrated the creative and artistic medium with essential 10 golden rules of being safe on road into the hearts and minds of young school children. This unique educational format to create awareness was flagged off last year in the presence of dignitaries, honorable guests, students and principals from 100 schools.
It is being communicated right from the children. 100,000 children are going to in fact become more and more aware of the serious issue which is there, and so therefore the awareness is going to start at a very early age.
The program saw multi-layered partnership for a single cause, to make the roads of Delhi safe for everyone by channelizing them to raise awareness and consciousness about the subject through creativity and action. The campaign film engaged many school children in a 10-day theatre and creative workshop that concluded with these talented young stars performing a street play at the PVR Anupam complex in Saket. The children created the first ever jingle on road safety, which was promoted on the website as well as various social media forums. The campaign film was premiered at PVR Plaza and ran at selected PVR cinemas till the end of December 2013, reaching out to approximately 40 million PVR patrons. Over the next few months, the campaign organized 100 knowledge sessions in primary, middle and senior schools, which resulted in thousands of submissions that included paintings, slogans, t-shirt designs, essays, poems and other creative arts on road safety.
And because I am very important,
and because I am very smart,
I will do what I can
to try to stay safe
and to keep my family safe,
and to keep my family safe
on the roads.
On the roads.
Thank you guys so much for being here.
Action happened in association with resident welfare associations, which had their members marching and creating awareness in their localities with slogans and banners. Filmmaking as an artistic medium has always been about innovation, This was perhaps the highlight of filmmaking masterclass with Nakesh Kuknur.
One and a half months. Or यहाँ पे schedules बनते हैं. मैं usually films at one schedule shoot करता हूँ because I don't like to break my mental space.
Eventually, filmmaking workshops conducted by other partnering professionals from around the country involved the children extensively, teaching them the tricks and technicalities of filmmaking.
अच्छा रहा कि दूसरों को भी कैसे मदद किया जाता है उसके जानकारी मुझे मिला और यहाँ के मैं बहुत कुछ सीखा कैमरे के बारे में किस तरह बात करते हैं उसके बारे में.
While some children were creating films, the on-ground action plan was designed by Cine Art Steer to Safety School Clubs that supported in learning and spreading awareness through behavioral change and sustainable action. These enthusiasts worked with the city's traffic police to punish the violators on road, painting the town red, yellow and green. Dancing, singing, painting and other various entertaining tools were used by children to spread the message of safe driving. Cine Art Steer to Safety publication is a testimony of all this dialogue and action. With all this movement on ground and on screen, the online activation was kick-started, which was aptly delivered by microsite of the campaign designed to portray an ideal road situation. This platform is inclusive of every detail, ranging from the campaign to the journey. Support videos to school entries and testimonials. The program also engineered an interactive web and mobile application for citizen engagement with social cops, which resulted in 5,000 plus voices being generated on road infrastructure issues in Delhi. Cine Art Steer to Safety, with its multi-pronged initiatives, also developed a road safety game with an aim to educate all on different rules and etiquettes on road. This educative mode of entertainment has also been made socially responsive. As the campaign gained momentum, the online portal www.pvrnest.org was visited by 150,000 people, while the PVR Nest Facebook page, Twitter and YouTube channel was supported by over 30,000 new members who got the latest news and updates. As we come to the end of this brilliant journey, the films made by the children will reach out to 80 million PVR consumers pan India. We open our multi-pronged initiative to new beginnings as we gear up for next year's campaign, where we will be fortunate to see our road safety ambassadors of today transform to leaders for tomorrow. The journey has just begun.